As part of my research at Cambridge, I'm investigating solar cell technologies that use new material classes like organic photovoltaics. These allow for printable solar panels, a manufacturing process that is significantly cheaper. Additionally, they can be light, flexible, and transparent, which opens up new ways in which they could be used, like covering the outsides of buildings. These technologies could disrupt the current energy market by making solar energy price competitive and more widely used.